my name is Amelia. My mom, she's a feminist. She wanted to name me after a strong woman, so she named me after Amelia Earhart. She was an icon, a trendsetter, an activist, and the first female pilot to make everyone distrust female pilots. I saw you nodding like, yes. She set that up for all of us. And my dad, he's less of a feminist, but he still wanted to name me after like an intelligent entrepreneur. So my middle name is Jeffrey Epstein. Yeah, now if I live up to either of my namesakes, I'm killing myself. Thank you, Mom and Dad.
Oh, guys, I'm American, North American. It's okay, take a deep. Yeah, I'm Canadian. Now, Canadians, we're very nice people. I do think I'm a nice person. You know, I don't bite. Unless you push my head down. Am I right, ladies? Yeah! Yeah, if the date's not going well, just add teeth. yeah, a bit of reputation. They call me the cannibal. That's right, I deep throat until I digest. Christ. I found out a penis, the whole penis, is about 650 calories. yeah, depending on race. but, you know, I'm trying to watch my weight, so that's a once a week treat now. We got a 1,000 calorie man in the front. Let's go. Alpha behavior. You even laugh like an alpha. You don't give a fuck. Oh, God. Now pride is over, so we can now commit hate crimes against the gays. Yeah! That was a test, and you passed. No, I am an ally. I'm an ally. You know, I like to do the supportive things. I go to the parades. I salute the flag. I eat all of my friends' pussies. Just doing my part for the cause. It's hard work being a hero. God. Now, it's cool that a lot of venues these days are queer friendly. I think that's great. I think the last time I was actually in an unsafe queer venue was when I visited my family home. Now, me and my girlfriend at the time, we wanted to surprise my parents, so we snuck into the kitchen, we set up cakes, balloons, and when they walked in, they were surprised. They saw me, they saw a woman, and they said, "Get the hell out of here or we're gonna call the police." Yeah, and you know, I think, although I do think it was mostly rooted in homophobia, there was also the fact that my parents had moved out 2 months before. probably part of their threatening energy in retrospect. But you know, getting threatened to call the police because of me is laughable because I'm a white woman, you know, it's not much of a threat. If anything, the police are gonna show up, they're gonna give me an aluminum foil blanket. Ask if I'm okay. Let me shoot off a couple rounds, you know? In fact, I think the only time like a police officer would ever be violent with me is like, well, if I married one. Now guys, a couple of years ago, I went viral. And I would consider going viral. My doctor insists I call it herpes. She said, "Herpes, I heard playa." Went in for the high five and she did not return it. Now, a lot of you might not know this, but there's two types of herpes. There's oral, there's genital. And about 50% of the population has one or the other, even if you don't have symptoms. Now, I have the type that I get on my lips, pussy lips. Tricked ya. And that's, it is a bit sad, you know, I can no longer kiss my mother with those lips. Yeah. Sad, sad day. I gotta snort. I've already won. I'm loving that. That's so good. I'm gonna remember that. Now, a lot of people kind of try to slut shame me for this, but I lost my ability to feel shame the day that I accidentally sent my family group chat my nudes, because I'm not a coward. This was before Unsend. Real legend shit, guys. Yeah. Now, the worst part of this kind of the worst part of this whole ordeal was these nudes. They were my best work, so I had to send more. Just to show them I'm really capable of, you know? And I know they were good because then my cousin slid into my DMs and he said, "Your titties are redonkulous." So it just felt really good to win back my dignity. No, it is awkward at family reunions now. There's just so much sexual tension. All right, guys, I think that's my time. Thank you so much. I've been Amelia Grant.